That is Rescue Me off Elise LeGrow's latest album, Playing Chess. She performed at the Festival d'été de Québec last night, and she joins me now. Thank you so much for being here so early in the morning. We appreciate it.
My pleasure.
Okay, so we were just listening to Rescue Me. It's off of your album that is a reimagining of some of the great blues and soul songs of all time.
That's right. I've been in love with music from the 50s and 60s, really since I was a little girl. And this is my debut album, so it's really an exciting time.
Well, congratulations. What makes it a reimagining?
Well, we did the songs in very new and interesting ways. Some of them we slowed down, some of them we sped up. Mm-hmm. The arrangements are really different.
And what is it about that music that has you hooked?
There's just a sincerity to the lyric. The original recordings, it really sounds like a singer in a room with a band, and that's what we were going for on Playing Chess as well.
And talk to me about being here at this festival. How'd the show go? How was the crowd?
The shows were amazing. We actually did two nights at District Saint-Joseph, and we had an incredible crowd. They sang and danced with us. You really can't ask for anything more.
had you ever heard of this festival before?
I had heard of it. A friend of mine is from Quebec and said it was a pretty big deal to be here.
That's fantastic. Now, you're working on some new music as well.
I am.
Is it going to feel like music from a bygone era?
It's going to be certainly incorporating the same kinds of elements that you hear on this record. So things like a live band and background singers and horns and stuff like that. But there will be some more modern elements woven in there as well. And it will be my original music.
And how do you feel about that? Playing music that we know and love from our childhood and from music that we've been listening to our whole lives, there's a level of interpretation that we have to bring to it. But when it's our own music, do you feel like you're putting more of yourself out there?
A little bit. Yeah. I mean, they're my stories. Yeah. So it's a different process than sort of reinterpreting a story that was written by someone else, for sure.
Do you have one favorite song that you love performing?
You know what? Rescue Me is actually really one of my favorites from the album. It's a song that I've loved since I was a kid. So, and I was like in my bedroom with my hairbrush microphone. So that one's one of my favorites to do.
When can we expect the new album?
In the new year.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're in the studio already, so it'll be coming out soon.
So you're doing a lot. You're in the studio, but are you touring right now as well?
We are, yeah. We've just done a few dates in the U.S., Washington, Boston, New York, and we did the Toronto and Montreal Jazz Festivals just in the last couple of weeks. It's been really fun.
I know you don't have to pick, but if you had to pick between recording albums or playing with a live audience, which one do you pick? What's the thing that gets you really excited?
You know, the live thing is why I'm in this business.
Yeah.
So that's what gets me up in the morning, is that energy exchange that happens in the live environment.
What about collaborating with other artists? Something about a festival like this, I always assume that musicians, creative types, when they get together in a closed environment, that they can bounce ideas off each other. It just becomes a hotbed of exchange. And have you had a chance to meet other artists, listen to other artists while you've been here?
You know what? Unfortunately not. The schedule has been kind of crazy since we arrived. But if I had to pick an artist that's playing at the festival to collaborate with, it would be Bonobo, who's one of my favorite electronic artists. And I'm really looking forward to the opportunity to collaborate in that way.
Well, Elise, listen, we are a show based in Toronto. You are Torontonian born and bred. You got to make me a deal. When the new album comes out, you'll let us know. We'd love to have you come perform it in the Your Morning studio.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And have a wonderful summer.